mansion says he's for the regular working families of West Virginia. Those working families sometimes need medical devices like the EpiPen, which can save their lives. When Joe took office, the EpiPen cost $80. Now it costs more than $300. What does that have to do with Joe Manchin? Plenty. Joe's daughter is CEO of the company that makes EpiPens. That company is one of Joe's largest contributors. Joe and his buddies in Washington have passed legislation that massively helped her company, leading to taxpayers paying for EpiPens. While the working family's cost for EpiPens nearly quadrupled, Joe's daughter's pay more than tripled to $18 million a year. EpiPen prices have been good for the Manchin family, but a disaster for working families in West Virginia. It's time for Joe Manchin to go. Join us at Restoration PAC to make it happen.